What do you know? Don't strike a light.
Strike a light.
Say good day. And there you go. Just say good day, good day, good day. And you'll be right. Isn't it great to be an Aussie? Taking a walk along the street.
Got everybody?
Yeah. Looking in shops or buying a paper. Stopping and having a yarn with people that you meet down at the pub or at a party. Whenever you're stuck,
party, party,
for what to say. Did you want to be dinky guy? Why don't you give it a try? Look them right in the eye and say good day. Good day, good day. How you going? What do you know? I'll strike a light. Good day, good day. And how you going? You say good day, good day, good day. And you'll be right. Now when a town in sweet, they all go crazy. The folks don't like to hug each other too. They anxious men at high and see you later. While the plummy will shake your hand and say, how do you do? Now watch out for Frenchman, for he'll kiss ya. The Spaniards go for older and all right. But in the land of the cockatoo, call hands to the didgeridoo. When you meet an Aussie, 10 to 1, here's what he'll say. G'day, g'day. How you going? What do you know? I'll strike a light. G'day, g'day. And how you going? You say g'day, g'day, g'day. And you'll be right. It's a greeting that you'll hear across Australia. Geraldton, Gove and Gundigo. It's the Dinka Man, the Dingo and the Dayan.
Wow, wow, wow.
And you spell it with a G apostrophe, a D-A-Y.
Good
day, good day. How you going? What do you know? Don't strike a light. Good day, good day. And how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right.
His daughter.
Good day, good day. And how you going? Why do you know? Looks like a light. Good day, good day. And how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right.
Boom, boom. All right.
Well, you see the interpretations on the bottom?
Yep.
Strike a light, gee whiz. Okay, a cork hat. This is, I've got a cork hat.
You know, have anybody here been to Australia?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, there's lots of flies there.
Yes. Yeah.
That's the fly swats. Okay.
A cork hat.
A cork's hanging around the rim of your hat so that to keep the flies away. Okay. Didgeridoo is a hollowed out branch of a tree called the mulga tree that the Aborigines play as a musical instrument like a tuba.
Right.
What else is there down there?
Dinkum.
If you're dinkum, it's a dinkum Aussie means you're a real and true Aussie. Okay? They wouldn't call me a dinkum Aussie because I've been Kanakized. what else is there?
Dingo's
the
wild dog.
Oh, the dingo is the like your coyote. The Pommy's an Englishman, yeah. Cockatoo, gosh alive, they're noisy. And they're all over the place in Australia. Yeah, and how you going, yeah. And in Brooklyn, it's how you doing.
How you doing.
We say, how you going.
Use guys in Philly.
You know, use guys. Use guys.
Use guys. Use guys.
Use guys.
So I have one CD only with that song on, if anybody really wants it for their kids. Because it's good, it's education for the kids. On the other side is the recipe for Nanaimo bars.
Okay.
Now, you'll notice there's something about custard. Is it yellow custard? What is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's basically, I think, vanilla custard pudding.
Pudding.
So, if you'd like to have your friends over and give them something that you learned about in terms of the cuisine, It's all part of discovery. We have discovery. We have discovery, which includes all kinds of topics, including recipes. Okay, I tell you. Did you enjoy Vancouver?
Yeah.
Great.
Mucho.
Let's say, g'day, Billy.
G'day, Billy.
Good morning, everyone.
Oh, I must say, it's been wonderful working with Billy. We've had a ball. First time we've worked together. He's from he's from Tucson, but he's originally from
Virginia.
Yeah.
Going to Virginia.
Okay. What are we going to do today?